Good morning, children. Do you remember the ABC song of nursery that you learnt in playgroup classes? Yes? Shall we sing? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me? Children, do you know આપણે આજે કેમ આ સોંગ ગાયું? Today we are going to learn a new letter.
Children, let's revise the capital letter that we already learnt. Which letter is this? A. A says A. After A, B. B says B. And after B, C. C says K. And after C, D. D says D. After D, which letter comes? E. E says E. And after E, F. F says F.
And today we are going to learn a new letter, that is letter G. G says G. G says G. Children, tell me, which letter is this? Capital letter G. G says G. And G for goat. G says G. G for goat. Children, these are the related pictures of capital letter G. Tell me, which letter is this? G. G says G. G for glass. તમે ગ્લાસમાં ડ્રિંક વોટર કરો ને યસ ઓર નો જી ફોર ગ્રેપ્સ ગ્રેપ્સ ઇઝ અ ફ્રૂટ એન્ડ ઇટ ગ્રોઝ ઇન અ બંચ જી ફોર ગર્લ જી ફોર ગ્રાસ હોપર એન્ડ વોટ ઇઝ ધ કલર ઓફ ગ્રાસ હોપર ગ્રીન કલર જી ફોર ગિફ્ટ ડુ યુ લાઈક ગિફ્ટ્સ યસ જી ફોર ગેટ તમે સ્કૂલમાં આવો ત્યારે તમે આવો બિગ બિગ ગેટ જોયો છે ને જી ફોર ગન જી ફોર ગિટાર ગિટાર ઇઝ અ મ્યુઝિકલ ઇન્સ્ટ્રુમેન્ટ એન્ડ જી ફોર ગ્વાવા ગ્વાવા ઇઝ ઓલ્સો ગ્રીન કલર એન્ડ ચિલ્ડ્રન ટેલ મી વોટ ઇઝ ધ કલર ઓફ ધીસ સરાઉન્ડિંગ યસ ગ્રીન કલર એન્ડ મેમ ઇઝ સિટિંગ ઓન અ ગ્રીન ગ્રીન ગ્રાસ વિચ કલર ગ્રાસ Green color. G for green color.
Let's see how to write capital letter G. C curve. Go up. Come down to the straight line. And sleeping line on the top. Let's write. C curve. Go up. Come down to the straight line and slipping line on the top. Let's see how to write a red and blue line. Okay. So from the red line, you have to make a C curve and touch to the second blue line. Okay. Then go up and come down. On the same line and touch to the second blue line. And you have to make slipping line on the first blue line. This is capital letter G.
Now children, let's see how to write capital letter G in a red and blue line book. Okay. So, you have to make 5 ticks. Okay. Then put your finger on the first tick and start from the red line. Keep your pencil on red line. Make a C curve and touch to the second blue line. Then go up, touch to the first blue line. Come down on the same line and slipping line on the first blue line. Okay, one more time. Put your pencil on red line. Make a C curve, touch the second blue line, go up and touch the first blue line, come down on the same line and slipping line on the first blue line. But children, whenever you write capital letter G, don't pick up your pencil. Okay, one more time. C curve, go up, come down on the same line and slipping line. Okay. C curve, go up. Is this right, G, children? No, because this is not a straight line. Understood? This is a wrong G. One more time, I will show you. C curve, go up, come down on the same line and slipping line on the first blue line. Like this way you have to complete all this line. Now we will make G for gun. And for that, leave one line and draw one slipping line and another slipping line and make a circle. Now make one slanting line, opposite slanting line from this second slipping line and joint with the slipping line. Now make one curve over here and a slanting line. Make another curve on the top and make two slanting line. This is the gun.
Can you see these beautiful pictures? It's a exercise time. And what we have to do in this? Let's see. Put the tea in the boxes of only those pictures that begin with the sound of G. એટલે અમે શું કરવાનું આપણે કે જે પિક્ચર જી લેટરથી સ્ટાર્ટ થાય એને જ આપણે ટીક કરશું. અધર પિક્ચર્સ આપણે ટીક કરી દઈએ તો શું થઈ જાય આપણું? રોંગ. ઓકે, નાઉ ટેલ મી વિચ પિક્ચર ઇઝ ધીસ? ગ્લાસ. જી ફોર ગ્લાસ આવે? યસ ઓર નો? યસ. ધેન વી હેવ ટુ પુટ અ ટીક ઇન ધીસ બોક્સ. નાઉ ટેલ મી વિચ પિક્ચર ઇઝ ધીસ? બટરફ્લાય. Which letter comes for butterfly? D. Is this G? No. Then we have to put a tick over here. Yes or no? No. We don't have to put tick here. Okay. Now, which picture is this? Gate. Now, which letter comes for gate? G. Yes. Then we have to put a tick in this box. Now, which picture is this? Small, small cat. And which letter comes for cat? C. Which letter? C. Then we don't have to put a T in this box. Now, next picture. What is this? A girl. What is this? A girl. And which letter comes for girl? G. Yes, which letter? G for girl. Then we have to put a tick in this box. Understood, children?
Let's sing alphabet song. Here we go round the alphabet tree, the alphabet tree, the alphabet tree. Here we go round the alphabet tree, singing the sounds of letters. This is the sound that G can make. G, 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 g. This is the sound that G can make. G, 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 g. So children, have you understood how to write capital letter G? So practice at home. Keep watching video and bye-bye.